Scheiße. Come, Rusty. Good morning, good morning, Instagram friends. How are you? Okay, I just got off of Clubhouse with this awesome, awesome, awesome group. Okay, it's part of my DMO now because I was invited. I requested to join a while and I could never catch it because I had, you know, my other DMO. But it's like, no, this is awesome. This is awesome. It was awesome. The people we, you know how you, they say you attract the people that you're like-mindedness, that there's like some kind of entanglement. Well, I definitely believe so. I just had the opportunity to interact, to chat, to get to know some wonderful, wonderful human beings. And each of them is a superhero of their own. When they shared what they loved, it was just amazing. Are you on Clubhouse yet? If not, you have to get on there because it's different. It's not like Facebook. It's not like this. Woo! It's not like this, right? It's not visual, but it's something deeper. You listen and you can feel and the energy of the voices of and the energy of people. And I think that's what it's all about. And wow. Today was my message. So I listened to a podcast before leaving home, okay? Alive by Design by Blake Mallon, one of my mentors, one of the people, like my guides that I love so much, that I had the pleasure of meeting and working with for the past 3 years. And he mentioned, right, he's really known for his TED Talk, Shift the Script. If you haven't checked it out, check it out. Shift the Script by Blake Mallon. I don't want to fall here. As you can see, my terrain is uneven. My doggy's there. And so anyways, what he was talking about today, right? He was being interviewed on his podcast. And he is one of the people I listen to every week on my podcast, DMOs. And he was talking about, he mentioned the Harvard study that, you know, kept track. I think it's probably the longest running study. It's about going on for about 80 years where they keep track of all the graduating class, right? And seeing what is happiness, what, you know, that they studied at Harvard, one of the best schools in the world, right? And what they're doing. And it's amazing what they found. So if you haven't, I'm not going to reveal it because I just say, listen to his podcast. It's in my stories. Really amazing, Blake Mallon. And seeing just how to work in your strengths area, right? How to just develop the self-awareness. That's so important. To do what you love. Leave your mark on this world. We were born for a purpose. We were born for a reason. We were born to shine. I truly believe that. And like, I am on my path of self-awareness. I love the people I met on Clubhouse. I love the people who are part of my tribe. They're provers in the world. And I love this. Biohacking, all this space. I love this space. So I leave you with that. I leave you with that from beautiful Tuscany, Italy, here, like a mile behind my house, walking with my dog. And one thing I love, these are school people, right? These are students from the high school that, as you know, Italy has entered a new lockdown, right? Like I said, I have my mask with me. I come out to walk the dog and respect social distancing and wearing the mask and everything. But it's just, we just have to keep positive, right? We have to keep positive in this crazy, crazy, crazy situation. I don't know if you can see, it was starting getting cold again. That's the castle of my town. It's kind of covered up now. Then you can see the snow on the mountains. My dog is curious. He's found something at the river. But this is how I keep my inner peace. Taking my walks, doing my DMOs, listening to something positive, motivating, taking my ketones, taking care of myself first, so I can then share the light, be a lighthouse to the people around me, my kids especially, my family and those around me. So have a wonderful, wonderful day. Bye.